Please check if your Samsung Galaxy device is eSIM compatible on the link listed in the description box below. Before starting the installation, please ensure that your device has a stable connection, preferably a Wi-Fi connection. You will require a second screen with a QR code on it in order for you to scan the code with your device. You can take a screenshot and share it with someone or open up the QR code on your laptop. To access your eSIM's QR code, please open up My eSIM's page on the Airalo app and follow these steps. Go to eSIM Detail, go to Install eSIM, and then QR code. Follow these steps to install an eSIM on your Samsung Galaxy device. 1. Go to Settings on your device. Pull down the notification bar and hit the gear-shaped Settings button. 2. Go to Connections. 3. Tap on SIM Card Manager. 4. Select Add Mobile Plan. 5. Select Scan Carrier QR Code. 6. Position the QR code within the guided lines to scan it and enter the confirmation code if prompted. Seven, tap Add and Use It Now. 8, select your installed eSIM. 9, rename your eSIM. Well done, you have successfully installed your eSIM. You may proceed to set up your eSIM's APN settings. Please check your eSIM's installation page if you need to set your APN manually, or if it's set automatically. You can learn the APN that your eSIM requires by scrolling to the bottom of your eSIM's QR code / manual eSIM installation step screen. If no APN instructions are available, it means your eSIM's APN is automatically updated and set. If you have an APN setting on your eSIM installation page, you will need to update your APN accordingly by following these steps. 1. Go to Settings on your device. 2. Go to Connections. 3. Tap on Mobile Networks. 4. Tap on Access Point Names. 5. Tap Plus or Add. 6. Type the new APN settings as written in the eSIM installation details, all lowercase, all one word. Leave the other fields blank. 7. Tap Save. 8. Select your newly created APN settings. Fantastic! Your APN settings have now been set. Please note that if you have installed your eSIM before your trip, you may or may not be able to enable the following segments found in the next half of this video. Turning on mobile data plan for eSIM. Enabling mobile data. Toggling on/off for data roaming. Selecting your eSIM's network. While this is dependent on the eSIM, you can still attempt to enable these changes. In the event that you find yourself unable to make these settings, you will have to wait until you arrive at your destination to do so. Please follow these steps to turn on mobile data plan for your eSIM. 1. Go to Settings on your device. 2. Go to Connections. 3. go to SIM Card Manager. 4. Tap on your renamed eSIM. 5. Set mobile data to on. Now that your mobile data plan has been turned on, please proceed to enable mobile data. Here's how to activate your mobile data. 1. Go to Settings on your device. 2. Go to Connections. 3. Tap on Data Usage. 4. Tap the switch to activate or deactivate mobile data. You have enabled mobile data for your eSIM. Please proceed to set up your eSIM's data roaming. Please check your eSIM's installation page if you need to set your eSIM's data roaming on or off. You can learn what your eSIM requires by scrolling to the bottom of your eSIM's QR code / manual eSIM installation step screen. 1. Go to Settings on your device. Go to Connections. 3. Tap on Mobile Networks. 4. Tap on Data Roaming. 5. If your eSIM's information states to set data roaming as off, please select Turn Off. If the information states on, please select All Networks. Your eSIM's data roaming has now been set. Please proceed to select your eSIM's network. If you have installed your eSIM before your trip, please note that you will need to wait until you arrive at your destination before you are able to manually select your network. Please check your eSIM's installation page to learn which networks your eSIM is compatible with. You can learn which networks your eSIM is compatible with by scrolling to the bottom of your eSIM's QR code / manual eSIM installation step screen. 1. Go to Settings on your device. 2. Go to Connections. 3. Tap on Mobile Networks. 4. Select your renamed eSIM and select the compatible network. You can learn which networks your eSIM connects to by going back to your eSIM's installation step screen. If you're still not able to get access to data, please contact support@airalo.com.